big money on that lottery. Sort of. Kind of. Not. So the moral of the story is quit trying to count people's money, man. Just mind your own business. And just chill out. You know what I'm saying?